When you think about the past, it was a paper catalog driven world to where you really, if you didn't know, if you didn't have that tribal knowledge, you had to go reach out to an expert to help you find the right parts for your application. Now we live in a self-serve world to where the consumers, they expect to be able to go and research that information and find the right part on their own. And if you deliver good product data, then you're going to accomplish that. They're going to be able to find your product.
The SEMA Data Co-op ultimately is, the way I treat it, is the language that you speak to communicate with anyone dealing in e-commerce for aftermarket performance parts. The thing to keep in mind is whenever you're shopping online for anything, whether it be a camshaft or a blender, you know, we all want to do the research. We all want to know what the features and benefits are, some kind of review with somebody taking the thing out of the box, and ultimately, you know, data is kind of like a nerdy term for putting all that together and making sure that in this age, you know, with the way that people shop and the research people do for anything and everything, that you give them that information to make the decision to buy your part over the competitions. And that's ultimately what we're doing with the data side of comp cams.
We've used other data providers in the past, but the amount of tools and resources, and quite frankly, the people that are willing to help. When you run into a problem or a question, the people that are available at the SDC to guide you along, that's what's made it the perfect fit for us. You know, a tool is only as good as the user and as good as the support on the other side of it. And in the case of SDC, it has wonderful people supporting it. And for us, it's been the perfect fit.